Get off this mountain, now.
No. I'm not going back there as a failure. I am getting that flower no matter what.
Look, I know what it's like when your tribe looks down on you, but you-
Then you understand why I'm either gonna get to the top of this mountain or die on it. Thank you. What are you doing?
This climb is meant to be done by two people, right? I'll be your partner.
I'll follow your lead.
Here. Should be useful.
Looks like the trail carries on here.
You want some ammo?
I'll put it...
You know my name, but I don't think I caught yours.
It's Aloy.
You sure you want to involve yourself with the Bulwark's biggest loser, Aloy?
I like to make my own judgments about people.
You know, it's not like everyone could be born with a sword glued to their hand, but apparently that-
What was that?
I don't know.
Maybe it's just the wind.
I hope so. It's a dead end.
There's a climbing spike left over from the original path. Not that it's of much use right now. Sorry. That was amazing!
I'll knock this tree down! It should let us reach the climbing path!
But you won't hear me complaining.
We should be able to jump onto that climbing path from the tree.
That's some climbing gear you've got.
Thanks. It's time to start climbing.
That doesn't sound like any storm wind I've ever heard.
Almost there. This is it?
I can't believe we actually made it.
Let's get to that summit then.
Frostclaw! Just what we need.
We can handle it. Come on.
This is it.
Storm. It's easing up. So, how does it feel to make rank?
Pretty great, actually. This means everything to me.
You know, even if you go back with that, it doesn't mean they'll treat you any different.
Honestly, I think I just need to prove to myself I could do this. You should go back. Let the others know I'm okay. I'd like to take a moment, if you don't mind. I'll be right behind you.
Of course.
Thank you.
I can probably reach the bottom of the trail faster if I use my shield wing. And get a nice view, too. The snow brought the chill. So peaceful now that the storm has passed. I should be reaching the bottom of the trail soon. Pento can't be far behind. There's everyone.
Aloy!
She's back!
Aloy, you return alone.
Where is he?
He's my brother.
You can't go crying like that, Jekka. You're the sister of a proper soldier now.
Pento!
Ow! I bring you the Blood Crest. As proof of my march.
And with my blessing, you join our ranks. May you find your path on the wings of the Ten.
You've gotta be kidding me. Him? A soldier? Please. Flower or no flower, we all know all he'll ever be good for is cleaning everyone's shit.
I think we're done here.
Better put some snow on that, or it'll bruise.
Thanks for saving my life. Maybe when I get my old soldier's mark, we can fight in the same squad. Give me a chance to return the favor.
He's cute.
Go on, I'll catch up. Here, something to commemorate our climb. May the Ten always grant you victory, Aloy.
I'll see you around, Pento. another one. Better get down. This isn't a place for a machine.
I'm watching you.
Could you imagine what it feels like? Charging at an enemy.
Why would the wound give less water?
Why put guards around the wound?
You can't just take away our water!
The wound gives less water. Our rations adjust.
What's going on?
We know the way of the desert! What's stopping us from taking what we want? Enough!
Anyone else want to complain?
We're the Desert Clan. We survive with what we have.
Your, commander's not much for handholding.
That is not our way. Even less so in her case. Shall we?
Sure. Can't wait.
She's with me.
Draka's not the only one with harsh words for your commander.
The desert has bred survival into our clan's blood. We spit at death and charge into battle. Maybe a little too eagerly. Your reputation has grown since I saw you last. You took down the bulwark, defended the grove, and saved the life of our chief. I'm hoping you've got enough left for one more miracle.
What do you need?
You'll find out soon enough.
This is the outlander that bested Regala. And now she conspires with the dissident Draka.
Demanding water does not make one a dissident, Yara.
Doesn't make Draka a commander either. You should advise him of that.
Jataka said you needed help.
Did he now?
Aloy has a unique insight into the ways of the Old Ones. She might be able to fix this before it gets out of hand.
Get to the point. What is Jataka talking about?
There is no water.
What do you mean?
I mean the wound in the sand, that which provides the clan with the water we need to survive, is completely dry.
Draka's people sacrificed a lot to get that water. He thinks you're hoarding it for yourself.
The perfect excuse to challenge my command. Like he's always wanted. Of course he makes it sound very noble. That he only cares about his thirsty people. But all he really wants is to be in charge. And if he was, he'd face the exact same problem I have. There is simply not enough water to go around.
So how are you going to deal with not having any water?
Ration what little we have. Buy time to fix the wound.
And in the meantime, people die of thirst?
Every corpse weighs on me. That is what it means to be a commander. What matters is that the clan survives, as a whole.
I can't promise anything, but if this wound was built by the Old Ones, I might be able to fix it.
How exactly do you intend to do that?
Just show her the wound, Yara.
Very well. You can tell me when we get there.
After you.
The wound in the sand is this way. You're not Karja, or Oseram.
I was born amongst the Nora, as far east as you are west.
I've heard of your people. They say only those who are exiled leave your lands.
There are exceptions.
What business does a Nora exception have in the west?
Believe it or not, to help people, even the ones who don't want it.
Sounds like a difficult path. This is it. The wound in the sand.
Definitely built by the old ones. Focus should show me more. Pipes leading outside the settlement.
What do you see?
A trail.
I doubt you'll find anything to fix the wound there. What are you doing?
Your wound leads underground.
We've tried going down there, but it's too narrow for anyone to reach the bottom. Where are you going?
I think I can lead us to where the water comes from. I'm used to.
How?
Doesn't matter.
What matters is that the wound is fixed and my people survive. Lead the way.
Osmanum wasn't gonna do much.
Machines.
Thank you.
Baraka wanted your help and you got into his machines.
Thanks.
Where to now?
Your wound has veins that spread underneath the sand. I'm just following their trail.
Not to another machine ambush, I hope.
Believe it or not, I have better things to do than try to kill you. Well, we'll have to worry about running out. Break my fall. Those flowers. The crown's wet, too. The vein must have leaked here. Not enough to be the cause of the missing water, but enough for these plants to grow. We're on the right track.
You see all that from a patch of wet sand?
Yep.
That mound. It looks like the metal from the wound. We really are following its trail.
As I've been saying,
the desert kills, but it also surprises.
I should check where the pipes are headed with my focus. It's a lot of machines.
And a very dead soldier.
Is he one of yours?
I need to take a closer look.
We need to get rid of the machines first. Follow me.
It's wounded!
try it again.
You know him?
That is one of Draka's men. I will cut off that dissident's head and feed it to the vultures if he had anything to do with...
We don't know what happened here yet. And we still have a trail to follow.
Lead the way.
Stash when I need it. I better check I'm still on the pipe's trail with my focus.
Water. Barely a lick's worth. But there are no streams in this area.
Which means it's coming from something else.
Let's have a look. These anchors. That soldier must have used them to get up this cliff.
He must have been going back to Arrowhand when those machines got him.
Maybe he found something up there worth reporting back about.
We'll find out soon enough. I might trade for something good. What is this? The problem. I'm gonna need my focus. That weapon. Looks like Draka's man tried to pry this open, but he didn't know what he was doing. And now the water's not going where it's supposed to.
Sabotage.
Or ignorance. I don't think this is gonna do anything. Maybe if I follow that main pipe, I'll find something useful.
What do you need me to do?
Just, stay here. Let me know if anything changes. I'm gonna take a look around. A valve. That might help.
Hey! It stopped leaking!
It looks like that stopped the water flow. Now I just need to find a way to get it to Scalding Spear. That's the same type of machinery we found outside. Only this one's not leaking. Maybe it can help me switch the water flow. Switched. Gotta open the valve upstairs. Get that water circulating. Not getting up through there. System switched back. Couldn't hold the water pressure. I need to find a way up to that valve. There. I bet I can use that.
Again. Whatever you did, undo it.
Better close that up again.
The leaks disappeared.
Making progress. Is it done? Not yet. I'm working on it.
The water is still leaking.
Gotta try something else. Upstairs. Get that water circulating. Sounds like that did something.
Aloy, I can hear water in the room again.
Anything leaking?
Not that I can see.
Let's hope that means my plan worked. That should do it.
This will return water to Scolding Spear?
Checking the wound is the only way to be sure.
Draka knew what would happen if the capital was left without water, but he didn't care! All he wanted was to cause a crisis so he could challenge my command.
We don't know that for sure.
Meet me back at the wound when you can. Please. To make sure the water will flow.
I will. Don't do anything rash about Draka.
Only an upstart acts rashly. A commander bides her time. Hey. The desert was kind to lead you to us.
Things are about to get ugly between Draka and Yara. Maybe I can head it off. Is this easy? what Chitaka says is true, Yara and Draka will end up killing a lot more than just each other. There has to be something I can do. I see soldiers guarding the wound in the sand. But no Yara. What's going on? I need to see the wound.
I'm afraid your presence is required in the commander's quarters.
Is everything okay?
The dissident Draka has been apprehended for interfering with the wound.
How did he interfere?
He entered the wound by force, saw that it was empty, except for a slow trickle that began when you fixed the device in the desert. He did not take it well.
Of course he didn't. I'll go meet with them.
Even outlanders see that Regala is treacherous.
Oh. Your trade is welcome.
This is your opportunity to buy fine goods, Outlander.
Yeah, everyone's talking about. Did you see that?
To talk?
That doesn't sound good.
Watch your tone.
Good day, oh, Outlander.
You let these two kill me?
I can't believe this.
Agree. I can't believe you either.
Join the rest of the defenders. Aloy, Regala's raid.
How could you let this happen?
How did I let this happen? You're the one who sabotaged the wound in the first place. You're lucky we were able to fix it, or your head would already be on a spear.
You call that fixed? It's just a dribble. And it's not my fault. I already told you, Ukta came to me. He said he found something in the desert that might get us water. I had no idea it had anything to do with the wound.
And you expect me to believe that?
Aloy! I came for the water that was owed to us, and when I found out that there is no water, they arrested me.
As I already told you, the water is returning, but slowly. It'll be weeks before the wound is full again. Until then, I will send Arrowhand what I can.
You hid what happened to the wound. How can we believe you now?
Draka.
No, you know what? Enough of this! No more words! Consider that a challenge!
Gather your squads, then, and meet us at the Gate of the Vanquished. I have a challenge to prepare for. Leave me!
This will be the end of the clan. I have to stop it. We have to stop it.
Hold on a second. Help me understand. What do you mean, the end of the clan?
Both sides will take their most loyal squads to the Gate of the Vanquished. Then they'll butcher each other as part of a ritual challenge. But it won't stop there. Whoever wins will try to wipe out the loser's loyalists all over the desert. The fighting could last for months. Those two scabheads are going to doom us all.
Can't you stop them?
I'm a chaplain. I provide counsel. I cannot force them to heed it. Even Chief Akaro can't intervene. It is a matter for the clan alone.
What is this gate?
The doorway to a dead cauldron. A symbol of what the tribe aspires to. The defeat of deranged machines.